Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Guitar by Ear lesson for Redwing. And this will be a flat pick solo version of it. And we will use Mabelle Carter's arrangement of it for our lesson. So before we start learning how to play it, let me play it through all the way, and that way you'll have a demo recording you can listen to. And then we'll get tuned up, and I'll teach you how to play the song. So here is Redwing. So now let's get tuned up. Here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. So let's start with just the first four measures. We're in the key of C, and in the style, you'll try to build the melody around the chord. And that way, whenever you have enough beats on a melody note, you can pick up a chord strum. So we're in the key of C, so I want finger 3 on the 5th string 3rd fret. Finger 2, you're on the 4th string 2nd. Finger 1, you're on the 2nd string 1st fret. We'll start though with the top string 3rd fret, so move your 3rd finger up there. Then we'll bring it back to the 5th string. We'll hit it, and then we'll have a down strum, aim for the first 3 or 4 strings. Then after that, we'll have this. Now what I'm doing there is I'm hitting the 5th string. Then I'm going to lift up my 2nd finger off of the 4th string, hit it open, and then hammer that finger onto the 2nd fret. And then play the 3rd string. So far we have this. Then while still holding down the C chord, I want to hit the 3rd string open, and then we'll have a down-up strum. Once again, aim for the first 3 or 4 strings. Then hit the 3rd string again, and then the 4th string twice. Then we're going to grab an F chord. So finger 3, move down to the 4th string 3rd fret. Finger 2, go to the 3rd string 2nd fret. Finger 1, go to the 2nd string 1st fret. And you can go ahead and borrow the 1st string if you want to, even though we won't be striking the chord here. But on the F chord, we'll do this. So what I did there was I hit the 4th string, and then I hit the 3rd string open. So lift only the 2nd finger off, play the 3rd string, then hammer that 2nd finger onto the 2nd fret, come back and hit the 4th string, then 2nd string, 3rd string. So on the F chord. Now with the pick, I'm going down, upstroke, downstroke on the 4th, upstroke on the 2nd, downstroke on the 3rd. Then go back to the C chord. We'll hit the 3rd string, then a down-up strum, then 3rd string, and then the 4th string twice. So here are these four measures again.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.